Lucy, can I ask you a question?
Go ahead.
What does your democracy mean to you?
Well, liberty is the foundation of a person's happiness. In a democracy, every man and woman is the other's equal. Our democracy is one that allows us to choose our leaders, respects our rights, and many more. In Canada's democracy, the population runs the country.
I don't understand.
In 2011, Mr. Stephen Harper rose to the position of Prime Minister of Canada, a spot we picked for him because we believe he is the man to run our picturesque country. Countries run by ruthless tyrants give their people no say in their government. As Canadians, we must use the opportunity that many people around the world do not have and vote for a leader when it is time for an election.
Okay, but what do you mean by respects our rights?
The Declaration of Human Rights states the benefits every human being is entitled to. Canada follows this declaration, unlike many governments around the world, who give their people none of theirs.
Oh, I get it. Our democracy is one that allows us to choose our leaders, respects our rights and so much more because the population runs the country.
You got it, Bill. We are really lucky that we live in such an awesome country that gives us so much, right?
Yes, and thanks for doing my geography homework, Lucy.